Welcome to the 35th Annual Memorial Torch Relay Run, honoring the brave and dedicated Los Angeles County peace officers who sacrificed their lives in the line of duty. This annual run consists of 59 legs, each approximately 4 to 10 miles, covering more than 300 miles. It will travel to every mainland sheriff station throughout the county. Law enforcement members, family, and friends run throughout the day and night for 3 days, with the run concluding at the Altadena Sheriff Station on Sunday. The torch will then be presented on Wednesday, May 23rd, at the 43rd Annual Los Angeles County Peace Officers Memorial Ceremony at the Sheriff's Training Academy and Regional Services Center. The torch will be carried the final distance by family members of slain officers and representatives of their agencies. This year's honorees include Officer Anthony Genowitz of Signal Hill Police Department. On February 19, 1985, while off duty, Officer Genowitz and his partner were accosted by three robbery suspects in a restaurant parking lot. An exchange of gunfire took place, and Officer Genowitz was struck by the suspect's gunfire and critically injured. He was paralyzed from the chest down and passed away due to complications of the gunshot wound on December 7th of 2011. Officer Ryan E. Stringer, Alhambra Police Department. On July 10th, 2011, Officer Stringer was responding to a robbery in progress call when he was involved in a traffic collision with another patrol car responding to the same call. He died from the injuries sustained in the crash. Officer Andrew S. Garten, Hawthorne Police Department. Officer Garten was on duty and assisting in a funeral procession of a fallen officer from a neighboring agency. While working traffic control and security, his motorcycle collided with a motor officer from another police agency, and he subsequently died from his injuries. Finally, Deputy Constable Ed Brown, Los Angeles Sheriff's Department. On September 14, 1924, Deputy Constable Brown and his partner responded to a disturbance call at a residence in Newhall. Upon their arrival, they immediately came under gunfire from the suspect. A gun battle ensued, and Deputy Constable Brown was shot in the abdomen. He died a few minutes later from his injury. I would like to ask now that we observe a moment of silence to honor the law enforcement officers who have given their lives in the line of duty. Thank you. Now we'll light the torch. It'll be handed to me, and I'll hand it to a runner who will start the relay.